We need like a workers' union. This is unfair treatment.
What?
Good morning, Jupiter. That's Connor Capper, and I'm Jason Dobular, and we've got your news for Friday, April 5th, 2019.
Wow. Students, if you've not turned in a course selection sheet, please do so as soon as possible. If you lost yours, you can get another at the guidance cart or in the guidance office. If you do not turn one in, then your courses will be selected for you, and I'll be selecting them, and I'm not good at it. If you have any questions, you can get them
answered at the guidance cart
during lunch. Yeah, like, if you put, like, Spanish 1 or Spanish 2, like, I'll just be like, hey, Spanish, and then, boom, you're in
Bonjour.
Spanish. Bonjour. You did not take in Spanish. Congratulations to the research and design team of Tristan Robinson and Kervin Koss Flores, who received honorable mention in the Toshiba NSTA Explorvision Awards. The Explorvision is the world's largest K-12 STEM scholarship competition, challenging students to brainstorm and create inspiring technology and science projects. Kervin and Tristan's project Silica Body was a molecular body model of the human body.
That was a lot of big words.
Yeah, my IQ like just like jumped 3 points right there.
Mine just doubled just by watching you say it.
That means yours was pretty low prior, that means.
Yeah, I went from like, we don't talk about that.
Exciting scholarship opportunity. The Women's Club and Junior Women's Club are offering scholarships to senior girls who live in Jupiter or Tequesta. Applications must be mailed by April 30th and can be downloaded from the scholarship bulletin on the JHS website.
The Max Planck Florida's Brain Bee is April 6th. Watch live and win a 3D printer for our school. The Palm Beach County or Martin County school with the most participants in the live stream of the Brain Bee at 1 p.m. on April 6th will win. Cheer on your classmates and learn more about the incredible brain. Register at mpfi.org/brainbee registration. Be sure to tune in and play along from home starting at 1 p.m. on Saturday. Think any of us are smart enough to play along? I feel like if we were, we would be on the Brain Bee. You think, like, you or I, do you think we could? Think we could play along?
I definitely could not, no, but I really want to learn more about the brain.
The brain?
Yeah, and that's what it's called. It's brain in the name. So, I mean,
it does, but it also has bee in the name, and they're probably not talking about bees.
I think they are.
You think they are?
Yeah. Save the bees.
Save the bees.
Save the bees.
Save the bees. This message has been brought to you by the Jupiter High School Student News. Attention, Warriors, the 2019 award-winning Chieftain Yearbook is selling quickly. Online sales will only be available until April 6th. Go to www.yearbookordercenter.com to get your yearbook before they sell out. After April 6th, bring in a check for $100 to room 4203 during fifth period or lunch. Trust me, you don't want to miss out.
Is it good?
I actually haven't seen the book.
You haven't seen
it? But the teleprompter says, trust me. So trust me, Jupiter.
Oh, so we're trusting the teleprompter.
The book's going to be good, Jupiter.
All right.
Okay. This year's yearbook is the best ever. That's a pretty big claim.
It's a bold statement.
That's a bold statement. We will see about that, Ms. Muncy. I will be ordering your book, and I encourage everyone else to order this book so that we can really see if this is the best yearbook.
Fully analyze.
Of all time. Fully analyze each page. We're going to do a page-by-page analysis on the JHS Student News.
Oh, God.
Clubs. K-Pop Club will be holding a meeting today in room 5213 at lunch. All K-pop fans are welcome. Snacks will be provided.
My Friend's Closet is having another clothing drive up until May 1st because our other friend did not have enough clothes in their closet. We will be collecting clothes and shoes for all ages. You will receive community service hours for your donations. Also, the first period that collects the most clothes will receive Jupiter Donuts. Please bring your donations to Miss Ellis's room 4118 or collect a bin in first period and contact Annabelle Ford to pick up. Thank you. OSA members, there will be a meeting room 7106 during lunch on Wednesday, April 10th. Discussion will involve next year's officer team and the international conference. Please join us because there are changes coming to OSA. The Japanese Club meets today after school in Coach Anderson's room 6115. New members are always welcome.
Sports. Spring football begins April 22nd. If you wish to try out, you must have a 2.0 GPA and a completed eligibility packet on file in the athletic director's office prior to April 22nd. Any questions, please see Coach Tharp. That concludes the morning news.
Have a good weekend, Warriors.
Just a good weekend? No, have a great weekend, Warriors.
Have a fabulous
weekend, Warriors. Have a totally tubular weekend,
okay,
Warriors.
Okay, now you're just being mean to me, dude.